I'm just going to be showing you guys some things that are in my room, if you can't already see them already. But I had to be quiet, because, basically, my baby sister's asleep, my mom's asleep, and my dad's asleep. And, yeah, because, like, they go to sleep, because they don't sleep at night when my baby sister's awake, so, yeah. Basically, what I first want to show you guys is how I set up my bed. Okay, so basically, I have my bed right here, right? Okay, so I have that, my normal bed. I have a bean bag. Don't mind this blanket. Trust me, don't mind that blanket. First of all, I've had it since I was 8. It's actually kind of comfortable, so like I had to keep it on the bed. And third of all, I don't know. It's just something to cover up this brown bean bag, which I might use this one instead. So yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna be doing. But yeah, so over here I also have my nightstand, some fidget spinners, my phone case because my phone is on charger, and the case. I'm getting a new one, so like I take the case off my phone. So. I have a squishy. Yeah, slow rising. I have some fidget spinners. Some just regular notebooks. I'm covered with that. Oh, yeah. Those are my baby sisters. But, like, yeah, they're my baby sisters, and I don't know where to put them. Because my mom said that she already has enough. Go over here. We have my TV, my lovely, lovely TV, with my Xbox One S, some controllers and some games. Back here we just have some glasses cases, some money. Yeah. I mean, I have like $5, but it's fine. Over here I have this glitter jar. This glitter jar that has my initial on it. This cute owl lip gloss and a crystal. So my TV remotes, that stuff. And then this, if you don't know what it is, it's basically like earbuds. And then I just have a cooler, but like I'm not drinking it right now, so yeah. Come over here and you have my room poster. So yeah. And just like a window with my OU gamepad in it. Yeah, and then like another squishy. Come over here, one of my favorite parts of editing my videos is right here, because like I get to sit down and like I get to edit it. So I have a speaker, really cool. Printer and computer. There's just that, some paintings. Yeah, I forgot to show you that painting, but yeah, I haven't really seen it. We have some clothes, some roller skates, some baskets, and then next thing I'm going to show you guys is my closet, which has like two TVs and a radio in it, and like some books and stuff like that from like years ago. So yeah, and in here we have my lovely bathroom. And yes, I do vlog with my phone, but that is okay. But I told you guys I'm getting a new case, so I had to take the case off. So yeah, so I have my toothpaste and stuff like that in a little jar that I use to like, what the flip? Okay, you know how I showed you that I had my squishy on my nightstand and I set it upright. Oh, look at this crab. Look at that crab. My phone now is haunted. Everyone freaking knows it. It's all over for YouTube, so yeah. I think the last person that lived here actually died. And out in our pasture, you can hear screams at night, so part of the reason why it's haunted. Okay. So yes, I do vlog on my phone. My sink, my towel, my light switch, my light. A beautiful light, which will probably blind you because it just blinded me. Okay, my toilet, my trusty toilet, some like cleaning products. My lotions, crap up there, bows, crap like that. Oh yeah, if you're wondering what that is Bath and Body Works bath bombs. In there, there's just some regular stuff, some perfume and some deodorant. It's basically all this up there. Stuff that I casually use every day. Wow, this is like the perfect place to like start videos, but I'm not because this is my bathroom, so it's kind of weird, but yeah. Here's just some blankets, some extra stuff that I don't use. And then over there I have some my plug-ins over there. My shredder, my fan, my shoes. So yeah, and in here is just like socks and artwork and crap like that. And my clothes and like some shoes that I don't wear every day. So yeah guys, that is basically what I wanted to show you guys. And in my next video I'm going to be showing you guys like steps on how I get my room clean and stuff that I casually use every single day. And yeah, so stay tuned for that video, which will probably be around 2 tomorrow. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I certainly did. I'll see you guys tomorrow, and don't forget to like and subscribe, comment when done, and you'll get a shout out. So see you guys tomorrow. Peace.